Okay, the process of learning how to blow glass takes quite a while. It takes at least 5 to 7 years to get your basic skills. And after that, it's about a 10-year process to become competent enough to make good art or pieces that you're happy with. As I said, it's a long, involved, frustrating process because the material is unforgiving, it's dangerous, and also when you do finally get good results, it can be very rewarding. So it's a good exercise to learn about your own personal self, how your body works, and because you have to kind of learn how to move and dance and play with the glass. And but for a long time, the glass plays with you, and you just have to keep at it and learn how to become more competent doing it.